Greetings, contenders. Welcome to the second season of Featurethon, brought to you by Featurepreneur Tech Labs. So what exactly does Featurethon mean? Featurethon is a combination of creating features and a hackathon. Features are basically bringing your sharp-witted ideas into reality. Experience the ultimate virtual hackathon. This time, it's going to be bigger than ever with much more fun and more new things to learn. Featurethon is a sure to be fun-filling hackathon with a completely refreshing experience that you wouldn't want to miss. Now let's get on to the rules and guidelines. Featurethon starts at 9 a.m. IST on the 22nd of May and goes on till the 23rd of May. Orientation starts on the first day, that is the 22nd of May at 9 a.m. IST, but it's not mandatory to attend the session. So how exactly does Featurethon work? 2 hours of TaxSafe will be conducted. 5 to 10 minutes will be allocated for idea verification of every team. Choose your most feasible 3 hours from the overall 6 hours of the event. Let us know your convenient time slots at the earliest. Late arrivals or missing the rendezvous incur a loss in points. We will regularly look over the updates of each and every team. Featurethon will be a completely virtual event hosted in the online platform Zoom.
When exactly do we have to participate in the event? There are a total of 6 hours to be spent. Any 3 hours on Saturday plus any 3 hours on Sunday, or all 6 hours on Sunday if you're not available on Saturday, or all 6 hours on Saturday if you're not available on Sunday. Anything as per your convenience. TaxSafe, a fascinating and engaging game created by our featurepreneurs for our fellow mates, will be conducted on Saturday for a duration of 2 hours. Although participation is optional, additional points will be awarded for the participation of the game. So do we get extra points for diversity? Yes, we will be getting a bonus for getting a bonus for diversity. Team members with a diverse background will bring diverse solutions to the table, which leads to a more informed decision-making process and improved results.
Phase 1, feature idea making. In the first phase, you will have to create an idea and get approached by the Featurethon admin team. If you get your idea approached in the first 30 minutes, you can use the rest of 2.5 hours of the first phase in making app. However, if you are not able to make idea within 3 hours, your team will be eliminated. Phase 2. In this phase, you will have to convert your idea into app and publish to Featurepreneur. We will show up your app to our internal and external judge and get your score done.
How scoring works? We use 3 trial scoring system for this process. External and internal judgment would give you from 0 to 100. Social scores. Likes, comments, reaction you'll get in a LinkedIn which will be rated from 0 to 100. ML judge, our algorithm will verify your code and generate score from 0 to 100. Thank you for listening.